With the recent DeepSeek hype-driven goat rodeo as a proof point, the question emerges, are we too fixated on LLMs in defining the value of AI for businesses? Let's talk about it. Welcome to AI Insights Innovation, your go-to channel for unlocking the true potential of AI in your enterprise. I'm Dave Linthicum, a cloud and AI expert with over 30 years in the tech industry, dedicated to helping businesses harness the power of artificial intelligence to drive value and innovation, and an analyst at theCUBE Research. Today, we're going to talk about something that's been bothering me lately, our collective obsession with large language models, or LLMs. While they're impressive, I think we need to seriously examine if this fixation is taking us away from the more practical and valuable applications of AI. So what's the current state of things? Recent surveys show that 58% of organizations claim they're achieving exponential productivity gains from AI, particularly through generative AI tools. But here's the thing, very few companies are actually measuring their gains carefully, are tracking what employees are doing with their supposedly freed up time. LLMs are massive resource consumers. They require enormous computing power and have a significant carbon footprint. We're seeing companies jumping to implement LLMs when simpler tools like SQL, basic predictive modeling, or lightweight machine learning solutions could handle their needs more efficiently and sustainably. Also, LLMs seem to be returning diminished value. While we're continuing to see improvements in LLMs for 2025, we're unlikely to witness the same dramatic breakthrough we saw when generative AI first emerged. Nobel Prize winner Darren Ace Mogel from MIT suggests we shouldn't expect anything dramatic over the next several years, perhaps just a 0.5% increase in productivity over the next decade. So, what about the business reality? Here's what's interesting. 94% of data and AI leaders say that interest in AI is leading to a greater focus on data. But here's the catch. Most companies haven't even started to properly manage their data for AI implementations. For instance, one large insurance company recently revealed that 97% of their data was unstructured. This suggests we're putting the cart before the horse. What is the better path forward? Rather than fixating on LLMs, businesses should focus on smaller, focused models using domain-specific solutions and small language models, or SLMs, that are tailored to specific business needs. Custom solutions, developing private, custom AI solutions that maintain control over proprietary data while improving task-specific performance. Practical applications, implementing AI solutions that address concrete business problems rather than chasing the latest LLM breakthrough. As we move through 2025, organizations need to prioritize developing AI strategies that align with their actual needs rather than getting caught up in the LLM hype cycle. It's time to get our AI priorities straight and focus on solutions that deliver real measurable business value. What should enterprises do specifically? As I reflect on the current state of AI, it's clear that enterprises need to reassess their focus on large language models. While these models have undoubtedly captured our attention, it's essential to explore alternative AI approaches that can deliver more real value. First and foremost, organizations should investigate specialized AI models tailored to their specific and unique needs. Industries often have specific needs that can better meet with smaller domain-specific models. These solutions can be more cost-efficient and sufficient for handling particular tasks without the overhead associated with LLMs. Equally important is the need to adopt a data-driven strategy. Many businesses have yet to optimize their data for AI applications by concentrating on how to harness their existing data that can create AI solutions that yield better outcomes and more measurable returns on investments. Moreover, it's critical to pursue a pragmatic application of AI. Enterprises should identify concrete problems they face and implement AI solutions designed to tackle these issues head on. This practical approach will enable organizations to achieve real progress rather than being sidetracked by the allure of the latest trends. Finally, I encourage a hybrid approach, leveraging LLMs for their strengths while implementing smaller specialized models for specific functions. This strategy allows companies to maximize their AI capabilities without falling into the trap of over-reliance on any single technology. In this rapidly evolving landscape, it's time for enterprises to shift their focus away from the LLM hype and consider how more holistic and practical approaches to AI can truly drive innovation and value in their operations. The future of AI lies not in chasing the latest fad, but in a thoughtful integration of diverse solutions tailored to specific business needs. While most LLMs are impressive and have their place, we need to shift our focus to more practical, business-oriented AI applications. The real value lies not in having access to the latest LLM, but in effectively using AI, whether large or small, to solve specific business problems and create measurable value. Well, that's all I have this week. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and check out our other assets at theCUBE and SiliconANGLE. So until next time, please be safe. Goodbye.